In this review, we'll be looking at the HFC box cannon. But before we go into the review itself, let's have a little history. The Mauser first saw the light of day as a prototype in 1895. The following year, it entered production and was designated the C96. This 7.63mm pistol for integral 10-round box magazine quickly gained popularity. Notable users include Winston Churchill and Lawrence of Arabia. The first notable variant came in the shape of the M1916. Due to the slow production of the .08 Luger, Mauser were contracted to produce the pistol in 9mm. These pistols became known as the Red 9. This was because of the Red 9 on the handle. This was to avoid confusion with a 7.63mm version. Because of the Treaty of Versailles, the barrel length of German-made pistols was restricted to a length of no longer than 4 inches. Mauser complied and produced the M1921. The Bolshevik government bought these pistols in large numbers. Eventually, the M1921 became known as the Bolo, Bolo being short for Bolshevik. 1932 saw the introduction of the Select Fire M1932 Schnellfeuer. Besides the Select Fire option, this pistol also had a detachable 10-round or 20-round magazine. Although this pistol was largely intended for export to China, small numbers were also sold to the Wehrmacht during the Second World War, where it was designated the M712. The Mauser C96 was also cloned by other manufacturers. The Spanish Astra company produced a copy. Oddly enough, Astra produced a Select Fire version before Mauser did. The other major country to produce a Mauser clone was China. Due to the shortage of 7.63mm ammunition, a .45 ACP cartridge version was locally produced. This pistol became popular with Chinese warlords who dubbed it the Box Cannon. With the history of the pistol and the origins of the term box cannon dealt with, we can now look at what HFC have produced.